Hello and welcome to Emerson Exchange Studios. I'm Eric Pogi-Sumangyal, and joining me in studio is Lal Karsanbhai, Executive President, Emerson Automation Solutions. Welcome,
Hi.
Lal. Thanks for being here.
Great, my pleasure.
Lal, the industry seems to go in cycles.
It does, yeah? It cycles up, down, and various industries are at different cycles at a given point in time. Mm-hmm. Really changes.
So what wave are we in?
Well, interesting. Perhaps I can talk about the oil and gas industry first, which comes to mind. We're in a fantastic growth wave right now, really driven by shale investments in the Americas, and really a robust forecast as we look forward over the next 18 to 20 months. Mm-hmm. However, it's not limited to that. Downstream from the production fields, in the processing, in the transportation, be it LNG, building of pipelines, and then refining and petrochemicals, significant investment waves there as well. The good news is it's beyond our process space as well, into the hybrids, life sciences, food and beverages, and into the discrete industries around packaging and other elements. We're seeing good, strong growth at this moment in time.
Wow, that sounds promising. I hear a lot of people talk about digital transformation. What are you hearing from customers?
Lots of things. You know, customers are clearly excited, as we are, about digital transformation, mm-hmm. but there's also a little bit of hesitation and confusion out there.
So how can customers break free and make progress?
It's a great question, and we're going to spend a lot of time this week talking about that. The three things I like to think about, Eric, are, mm-hmm. number one, focus on things that can create value. Number two, take step-by-step investments. And number three, invest in your people, because they're going to be part of the journey that are going to be able to really capitalize on that digital transformation.
I'm really looking forward to hearing more this week. Thank you for spending time with us here in the Emerson Exchange Studios.
Thanks, Eric. Pleasure.
You can find out more on Emerson Exchange 365.